What's going on, guys? Welcome back to a new video. Today, we're headed out to Marshall, Virginia. So let's get in the car. Let's get on the road. All right, you guys, so we got about a 45-minute drive ahead of us. So this is the time when we turn on the music, plug in the phone, and get to driving. Hey, if you're enjoying this video, make sure you give it a like and subscribe down below. Okay, see ya. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that was a pretty easy drive. Very beautiful. It's very autumnal out here. Currently, we're just waiting on my model to arrive, and then we're gonna get into this. The concept of the shoot is a Halloween theme. So, I mean, we're here at a barn in Marshall, Virginia. We're gonna cook it up. This place is pretty sick. I can get behind this. It's Devin and Jordan. We're doing like a couples themed Halloween shoot. Pretty sick makeup we got going on today. Styled by Jordan. Did you do the?
No, Stephanie. Stephanie did it.
Oh, makeup by Stephanie. Wonderful. So Devin actually found me on Instagram. She sent me a DM and she said, look, this is what I want to do. Then she found the location, told me when and where to show up. She made my job so easy. So thank you, Devin. So ladies, how are we? Are we having a good time today?
Yes, probably like the funnest shoot I've ever done.
Wow.
Yeah.
It's mine
it.
Too.
Yeah. The pictures are coming out. Great,
absolutely wonderful,
absolutely stunning. They're gonna be perfect.
Come on, are you just saying that because we're on camera?
No, I'm literally gonna blow up one of the photos and hang it above my fireplace.
Wow, that's an honor. And also, Stephanie has been the absolute most wonderful assistant ever. Yeah. This shoot, I could not have asked for anything better, so shout out, y'all. I can't wait to show you guys these pictures. All right, so that is the shoot completed. Now we're gonna take the images home, go edit them up, and you guys will see me there. You two, once again, it's been an absolute pleasure. I'm really happy with how these photos came out, so first concept shoot, wrapped.
So I never shoot concepts, but this was so sick. Literally, this is my first concept shoot ever, and for it to be a client shoot that was planned, dated, all this stuff for me, I couldn't have asked for anything easier. So. Check out these photos. Like, I had such a great time with Devin and Jordan. You two are great. If you're watching this, thank you again so much for your time. You know, usually when I do portraits, I just go out and shoot with whoever the client is and just make them look as best they can. And I usually find that to be, you know, super fun and a great way to get some great photos. But I might have to start doing concepts more after this shoot. So, ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a like and you add a comment down below. And subscribe, because I've dropped new videos on this channel every Tuesday and Friday. So, more to come from your boy Flicks by Ryan. Peace.